I'm Brittany Dugger. I'm a PhD-trained neuropathologist at UC Davis Health. The only way to diagnose Alzheimer's disease is after death, where we do the pathology report. The majority of my time can be spent looking at hundreds of slides and just grading things as none, mild, moderate, or severe. What I wanted to do, along with my colleagues, is to speed up this process. How can we get better data quicker? What a machine can do is augment my ability and actually provide quantitative data for me. So when you think of the standpoint of having a deeper phenotype faster, and it's scalable, is very exciting. So to start this process, we have glass slides and we have to digitize them. That's where the fun begins from the computer engineering standpoint. This is very similar to how Facebook can recognize your face. We are trying to use similar technologies to do that for what's located in the brain of Alzheimer's patients. This tool can enhance the ability of a neuropathologist to do their job and speed up a lot of the research that's being done with dementia. We can get deeper data quicker. And that's very, very exciting when we're in an age of precision medicine. To do that, to get the right treatment to the right patient at the right time, you have to start off with the right data. That's that deeper phenotyping of the disease. We're making immense strides in dementia research. So it's a very, very exciting time because of the fact that we are having resources to facilitate the scrounge to end this devastating disease.